First off, I'm not of this world. My mental's deep, but something has come from me. Then my mind or the devil's. There was levels to this shit. No one knew it, but I cut up. After I chugged a few more shots, then took my shot. Let me tell you how it happened. It was 3 in the morning. I went out and have a couple cigs instead of snoring. I seen these couples fighting, and it was boring. So I didn't pay much mind until that time where the guy grabbed a knife and killed both of them. Oh no, I didn't mean to, he wasn't even praised. So then I stalked and prayed, on my couch they both lay. OMG, what a disgusting couple they made. Did I do it out of my own heartache? Doubtful. Now I have food for a week, these words are mouthfuls. Now I have a couch full of blood, boiling that skin. I'm not me, so I can't eat, I didn't think this through. Thought it would be more neat, now I am talking to deceased. Oh well, this is me, two-sided, that guy who has been trying. Got sick of the world and jumped off the rail. Impaled, my mind full impaired, on a flight of stairs. Then no one ever acted like they care. Raising from the dead, only cause I fed on a 3 mentally, but still a 10. 10 out of 10, I was fun. Who's next? Who can I cut up next? Maybe a couple rappers that have turned their backs. Now I know why they were scared of me coming back. I'm fucking back.
I'm fucking back.
Woke up and already wanna numb. I'd rather not see the sun. Keep me trapped in here till it's not time. In hindsight, I'll be alright. Unless people find out I'm missing. I'm plotting, what am I doing? Bodies dropping, memories copping. That's how we's coping. So I go on Tinder to find a slut. I seen Bridges name there, come to find out what. She has already been in my DMs. It must be true fate to clear her slate, to clean her plate, to cook and bake her. I wanna take her, so I hit her with that let's catch a vibe. I signed it sincerely Zell. She said bet, let's have a ball. Little does she know I'll play her like a dog. Get her all sensitive and open. Bring her back to my crib, to my room. I need a bit for what's about to happen.
I start rapping, I ain't capping. When I say she was the most beautiful woman I've ever seen, now we laying, start fucking. I said, hold on baby, you get undressed. Tonight we both won't have rest. I got a little something for you. Call her name, hey Bridget, come in, I have a surprise. That was the first thought, she had to die. Scared her, then use the knife. It hits her cleavage, I am the master at the sea. But now yell at a bitch, quit breathing. Waiting for her twitching body to relax. Now I can finally relax. Pop a couple Xanax and feel it hit my brain.
Straight to the dome, the Tata heart is where I roam. This is my home, see the blood on the walls. Hear the screams, or is it just me hallucinating? Or is it just that beam? I forgot I took writing raps that sound like books. Every day I cook, every day I look out these windows. Withering, sip, slip, slithering.
Snakes in my garden, back in public to choose my next victim. Had to act normal, I can't afford to let you slip away. You don't have to pay for my own heart, ayy. Sorry, not sorry, I need to let this out. Sorry that you are the release. Once you are deceased, I'm back to being me. Living everyday life, no one will ever know it's me. Until the heartbeat beats too loud, then my conscience rages from the spirits of the unconscious. I have even killed a member of Congress. I have no other option. One side of my mind was fighting the other. Keep both constant, and that's honest. I'm flawless, but still haunted. I'm fucking back.
I'm fucking back.
See y'all at the next rager.